Our next guest, ladies and gentlemen, truly a rock and roll legend in every sense of the word. His MTV special and an album entitled Rod Stewart Unplugged and Seated are both going to be out next month. Here now, this is very exciting, with his old friend Ron Wood, please welcome Rod Stewart.
Rod!
Here to visit with Mr. Stewart right after this.
Double, double your refreshment.
Rod Stewart, ladies and gentlemen, and Ron Wood.
Yeah, really,
everybody,
really.
You guys, you sounded great. Very exciting. Nice to have you here. Thank you very much.
I'm going to be interviewed now.
You don't want to be interviewed? What would you like to do?
No sex things.
You know who was here? Your wife was here a couple of months ago.
I know.
Oh, she's a lovely woman.
You tried to date her once, do you remember?
Oh, no.
Yes, you did. On an airplane going from New York to Los Angeles.
Geez, we're out of time. Good night, everybody.
Absolutely true. She turned him down.
Well, she's lovely. She's not nuts.
It's the jackets that do it. You know, that's what you got to do. Wear my jacket and I'll wear yours.
Tell me about a long time ago. Is there any truth to this when you and maybe Ron was involved in this? Holiday Inn, Hawaii, some kind of trouble, bounced out of the hotel.
Absolutely true. We were a lot younger then, weren't we, Ronnie?
A John Constable picture was involved, I think, at the time.
That's right, yeah. Yeah, we were.
What did he say?
We were. Oh, God. Come down and tell us, Ron. I didn't hear what you were talking about.
No, I'm still plugged in and not seated.
We used to get thrown out a lot.
Well, I'll sit on the edge.
What was the circumstance?
I think it was a disastrous room service, wasn't it, Ronnie? Always why we used to smash up hotels. We don't do it anymore, of course,
no.
Do we?
And it was nothing to do with Jeff Ward either.
Helen Reddy's manager and husband at the time.
Yeah. Long time ago.
That's quite a story.
In fact, that was a song.
I'll tell you what happened. What we did, we actually sabotaged his room.
Yeah.
We put towels down the toilet, didn't we? Took all the light bulbs out. Unfixed the bed so when he sat on it, it would collapse. I just didn't think we had time for these type
of
stories.
That's all right. I tell you, there's another song.
We're going to do it now. Go back.
There. We have another song. Go ahead.
Is this it?